everyone, ZabE here today with another ZabE Rocks. Today we're going to do melting cups. It's a great, quick, inexpensive project that the kids really like, keeps them engaged for a good long while, and the cost is great. So what we're going to use today are some Sharpies. If you just have those around, they're your best color. Then you're going to need some number 6 plastic cups, which are $1 a pack for either 30 or 50 at the Dollar Tree or the 99 cent store, any of those kind of places. So there you go. Each one of those is gonna make an ornament. So that's great. And a toaster oven so you can melt them. And that is the science of it all, is watching those cups melt. And a CD, an old used CD, is very helpful, because then that way you can smash them down really well at the end of the project, which I'm going to show you here as I pop one into the toaster oven. I have selected this cup and I've just written Happy Holidays on it and put a little color marks, put a little color on the bottom. And then we're going to put it in the toaster oven, and it's set at 250. And it should take about, I don't know, I'm going to say a minute and a half, but we're going to find out, because I'm going to put it in there and we're going to watch it. Hopefully you can see it do its shrinking thing. I'm pretty sure this is the same material that like Shrinky Dinks from days of past were. So there you have it. Here we go. All right. So if you're doing this, this is definitely the part the adult should do. I'm going to put it upside down so the fat part's to the bottom, so it has better balance. I'm just going to put it right on the oven rack. I didn't put anything underneath it. I'm going to step in front. I'm going to grab my pot holder, and I'm going to grab my CD. So when that comes out, I'm just going to slide it to the counter and give it a smash. All right. And I, like I said, it's set at 250, and it shouldn't take too long. Here are some others that have been done in the past. This one is a lovely flower. And in this middle ring right there, it says Elizabeth. All right. So you can write big, and it's going to shrink up. There's another one that says Funny and Deborah on it. And then there's one with a nice spiral patterns just going around and around. See how flat they are? They make good coasters. Oh, there she goes. There she goes. She's shrinking. Down, down, down. Melting into nothing. Help me, I'm melting. All right, we're almost there. I'm going to take it out onto the counter. Flip her over. All right, here we go. Out. I'm brave. There we go, to the counter and press. The sooner you can get to the pressing of it, the smoother it's going to be. All right, well, look, here we go. It says Happy Holidays, and it has color, and that's your back. We could have done that a little smoother. Every time you do it, it gets a little better. So, and also, if you want, you can punch a hole in the top with a hole punch. If you do it before, I find it's easier, because in that way the plastic's not as thick, so you can, it's just easier to cut through because it's thinner. And you can put holes all around if you want, but the kids can have a lot of fun with this. They can write messages, they can decorate, but it keeps them good and busy for an inexpensive cost. All right, guys. Well, please like and subscribe to ZabE Rocks, and we'll see you next time. Thanks, everyone.